All right, guys, so we're here today, me and Tony. We're about to play some Dead Rising 3. I got the hiccups pretty bad right now. So, Tony's playing. You're watching Tonebone ripping the Dead Rising 3. It's his first time ever playing this game.
It's been a while. I think I just dropped the shotgun. And I lost it.
I think it's one of the D-pad buttons to open the weapon wheel.
No.
Is it left bumper?
Nope, right.
There it is.
Give me that shield for now. Actually. What was that? Nail gun? Uh-huh. Steel shovel? I can't do much with that. I need a health kit, if anything.
Yeah, you fucking do.
Is that one? No.
That's literally a settling torch.
Where the hell's the health? Damn, right here. Oh, hell.
I think you use snacks as health.
Where the hell did I get that from? Gotta rock that 4 ammo. Run.
Get in that car, dude. Get in that car.
This one?
Rip it. Mad at. Oh wait, you gotta let the guy in. Don't fucking run him over! What are you doing, dude? Let him in the car!
I don't know what the hell I'm doing anymore. Fuck out of here.
Oh shit, did you see that 360 entry?
Yeah, you like that? Oh shit.
Are you getting shot at by a Uzi?
Yeah. I got a zombie with an Uzi, dude.
Oh my god, dude. You're fucking demolishing these guys.
I'm literally just aiming for people. Oh my god, dude. Some of these dudes are like stopping me dead.
You need to get a Hummer, dude.
I just need something that doesn't suck.
I wonder what this would be like in real life, ramming through crowds of zombies with a muscle car.
We would literally take the van and do this.
I'd want something four-wheel drive, so if you get stuck on a pile of them, you just put it at four low.
And, like I'm about to right here?
Yeah. See, right now I'd be throwing it at, you better get out. Run, dude, run, get the fuck out of there! I'm surprised you're not dead, you had one health this whole time, dude.
Deuces!
You're dead. You're so dead. B. Run, dude, you motherfucker!
Where the hell do I go?
I have no idea. Dude, just jump on top of a car.
Get that nightstick action going.
This thing sucks, dude! The nightstick is garbage! You're so dead, dude.
Yep, I'm dead.
You're so dead.
I died.
Wah. Tony dies.
Hey, you know what? I made it pretty far. For not knowing what the hell I was doing.
Fair enough. Load the last checkpoint, dude.
No, I'm still gonna be at one health this whole
time. You have 3 days and 12 hours to bring this motherfucker to the plane.
Diego, I wonder if he, like, escaped from Mexico or some shit.
No, dude. Isn't that Dora the Explorer's cousin?
Yeah.
Dora the Explorer!
You never know, Dora could be an illegal alien.
Dora is an illegal alien, dude. Exactly. She's not even a U.S. citizen.
They're trying to piece the hell out. Alright, so let's go this way this time. Right off the bat. There's not enough time doing. Peace out.
Try and, like, avoid the zombies, dude.
Yeah, sure.
Let me pick it up.
Like this?
Don't drop the shotgun for it, dude.
I didn't. I got the shotgun still. I put it away.
Wow! Oh my god, you fucking lost it in one hit!
Yep, I don't give a shit though, that is so worth it. I'm at one health again? Nope, three. About to be two. Give me something strong again, like this.
That, you think that's strong, dude? That's plastic in real
life. Dude, that's wood. Give me a zombie, I'll beat him over the head with this shit.
Dude, run out, go through this door, you'll find a zombie. I wanna watch you hit one with that.
Or should I grab this? The pipe.
This time, don't throw the tool. Hit him with it.
Give me a pipe. Wait, where's the nail gun? Maybe I can shoot somebody with a nail gun.
I'm pretty sure the nail gun is, you have to build like a weapon. See how it's gears?
Fuck.
Instead of like a weapon icon. Fuck the hiccups, dude. I'm pissed. All that fucking painting today.
Dude, that was fun though. Can I drive the UPS truck?
No. Really? That's too much of a hoop, dude.
I gotta take the Mustang again?
Yeah.
The Camaro?
Dude, hit somebody with this. Wow, dude. You had one job.
Deuces.
You had one job, Tony.
Get in, dude.
Dude, wait for Diego.
I need something stronger this time. Holy shit.
Oh my god, you're doing a wheelie!
Oh my
that
god.
That guy? Oh, dude, that's the same zombie from before.
Uh oh.
You're fucked.
Nope, there it is.
That barrel literally vanished, dude. You can get in that van.
I don't give a shit right now. I'm literally running the best over.
Oh my god, there's so many in this area, dude.
I think I might have taken a wrong turn.
Oh, X. Oh, shit, dude, you're like... How is this thing not stuffed?
Oh.
Right there, get in that van with the flashing light. And if a car has flashing lights, it means you can drive it.
If Diego gets his ass in. Where the fuck do I go? Turn here.
This is where you got pork last time.
Why didn't I turn?
Oh my god, you're driving through a fireworks shop, dude.
Where the hell do I go?
The yellow box, dude.
Yeah, well,
you can't get there all the way with a car. With a car, you gotta get off and walk, dude.
Oh my god. Oh my, I can find a way.
Dude, I'm so pissed I have hiccups for this episode.
Sucks to suck.
What are you working on?
I don't know. Going back to the fireworks thing. There was no open door for me to get through over here.
Walk through that building.
Right. Wait right here. Oh my god, what the hell is that thing? Nope.
Dude, are you sure, dude?
No opening over around here.
20 meters away.
Yeah, where the hell do I get in?
Dude, what about that door right there? Yeah, look at that. Look at that door, dude. Look at that door.
Oh. Dude, that guy has like a sergeant first class in the army's uniform on. Nice
paint job. What the hell is a sergeant first class?
Some sergeant that is not a person to mess with. Nope. It looks like a... I'm gonna have to pop Diego, dude. Look at a musician.
I'm pretty sure he got fucked up by a zombie, didn't he?
Yeah.
He got scratched. In the cutscene previous to this, he got scratched.
Did he?
Yeah.
It skipped over the cutscene, so I couldn't see it.
No, I know, because I played it, and that cutscene played.
I'm hungry. Those Bubba Burgers are banging, though.
I know, we need to make some more.
We got some.
We have to save it for tomorrow.
Dude, I can make some on the store right now.
I'm pretty sure the Bubba Burgers gave me hiccups, dude.
I think we just ate too much.
I know for a fact I ate too much, dude. I ate two Bubbas and a hockey puck.
Oh my god. Do I gotta drive this hooped?
Dude, the lights are flashing.
Oh man.
You need a fucking health pack, my dude.
Is there one?
There's gotta be. This is like a safe house. Why wouldn't there be?
Hung on me.
No, don't. It's rotten, dude.
So?
Look around more. look around more.
Maybe it could be like the freaking dude from SpongeBob that ate the box of nails without any milk.
Oh my god, he was trying to get into the rusty spittoon, dude.
Yeah.
He's like, I ate a bowl of fucking nails with no milk.
That was like one of my favorite episodes.
He tried so hard to get into the rusty spittoon and he was just too much of a bitch.
Right? Oh, there we go.
Eat that shit, dude. Like you're about to shoot. No, don't do that. You motherfucker, you threw the fish and chips, dude.
You sound like you're about ready to shoot.
Dude, oh. There's one more on the other right, side of the table. Is. How do you eat it? That's not how you eat. Push all the buttons. Oh, X. Oh, dude, it like refilled your health pretty far, dude.
Give me that shit. Give me that shit too. I got three grenades. Look at that. There's a handgun. Got any more open slots? Do we really need two shotguns?
I don't know. Dude, what is even the mission right now? What is that? I don't even know. I haven't played this game in like years. It's a firefly, dude. Answer the phone, dude. Oh, press A. Press... Dude. Combo. Press A. You're building the boom cannon! I'm guessing it's a grenade launcher of some sort. You only have 8 shots, so use them wisely, dude. Pick up the handgun in that spare slot.
Oh, handgun. Yeah, 20 rounds on that.
What's the... Dude, whiskey? Dude, can you drink it and get fucked?
I don't know.
Dude, oh my god, dude.
Dude, it gave me more health.
It literally replenished your health.
What?
Whiskey replenishes your health.
Can it do that in real life?
No. Definitely not.
If only.
What is the mission? God damn it, dude.
Water oil, alcohol.
Talk to this asshole. Yeah, look.
How the hell do I talk to him?
I have no idea. What's the interact button? Things are gonna be different from now on. Do you have to kill him, dude? Do you have to go outside? Yeah, look at all the boxes outside.
Yeah. Holy shit, there's 4 of them. I got sneeze.
Who's this goddamn dick?
Tattoos, you think, Ron? Maybe she's like a counter.
What the fuck, dude?
I really don't think this is a good time to ask.
What? Yo, Thornbone.
Thank you.
Dude, you gotta go outside, man.
Eat the rich.
Get back in this fucking hoopty, dude. That thing's junk.
Where's
now.
Diego? Is he staying?
Yeah, he's staying, dude. He's too much of a bitch. Follow a box, obviously.
Try to find me another vehicle.
Dude, that's gonna blow up, man. Any vehicle with flashing blinkers right there. See that vehicle with the flashing blinkers? Get in that.
I'm running.
Get in! Oh, mat it. Boost it.
We boosted.
This thing sucks, dude.
Yep. Yeah, screwed.
Next vehicle we find. There's another van right there.
Oh my god! God,
you caught air from running zombies over.
Calling at a time like this. This is why you don't talk in the phone and drive, kids.
Oh my god.
What?
Apparently you unlocked a new mission. I'm
trying to find a car on this thing.
Literally just look, dude. If you see a fucking car sitting there with flashing lights, just go into it.
Like a dirt bike right there?
The dirt bike you'll get murked on. There's an ambulance. See it? better not get mauled to death.
Dude, oh my god, there's a fucking loader right there.
You could drive that, you know.
Yeah, I know. Should I?
Yeah. Dude, get in the loader. The thing, it's fucking mint, dude. Squish some zombies with this thing, please.
Yes!
Squish some zombies, please, dude. Now, I want, you know what I really want to see you do with this thing? Oh my god! This is unstoppable!
Oh, it is stoppable.
It's definitely stoppable. You're gonna get fucking destroyed, dude. The turning radius is trash. The turning radius is literally trash, dude. You're gonna get fucking killed. You're gonna get murked because the turning radius is garbage.
Yeah.
Oh, what the? What is that, dude?
A zombie.
Oh my god, dude, I can't watch this because the turning radius is so bad.
Back out of here, bitch.
Run these people right over.
Oh my god, this thing is not stopping.
Like, dude, they're like trying to run out of the way. Oh. It's so slow, but it's so worth it. Oh yeah, look at this horde. Look at this horde.
Watch the kills, dude. Oh my god.
Yeah, dude.
Oh my god.
Someone just shot a shotgun at you, too.
I didn't feel a thing.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, dude.
I was ready for that lady, too.
Oh, dude, is that a Lambo? That's a Lambo. Porsche. That's definitely a Lambo, yeah, dude. That's a straight... That's a Lambo.
I just screwed myself.
You're fucking... Get in the Lambo before the goddamn...
No, it's not blinking.
Yes, it is, dude. Look at that. You can't even tell me that's not blinking.
Yeah, it is. I didn't see it at first.
There's a jump right there.
Really? Give me my handgun. Oh, I just lost a handgun.
You traded it for an empty cup of coffee.
Oh my god.
Did you hear the spool? Do you hear that spool, dude? You hear it?
It's I'm trying to get my fucking pistol back.
Fuck the pistol, dude. You'll find a better gun. Just go to the box.
Is it down this way?
I
lost it.
I've never been to this area on the map before.
I can literally not see where I'm going now.
Too many zombies.
Yeah, try and find me another loader.
Right there. Speaking of the devil.
Like
nice,
a little...
nice little ninja dodge. Dude, these hiccups are really pissing me off.
Oh my god! There's Machine Gun Joe right there. Or Machine Gun Kelly, whatever you want to call him.
He's a juggernaut, dude.
We are taking a left here. I just mowed zombies down all the
way. Be prepared to hit X.
What? Look at this, I can raise the bucket.
Really?
Yeah. What? Dude, do you see all those zombies I just smashed ready?
Oh my god, dude. It literally is exploding them, dude.
I was so ready for that, dude.
You're going the wrong way now.
I'm going this way. Where the hell is it?
157 meters that way. You're traveling the wrong direction now.
We're going the right way. Why do you live on the highway? What business is it? I got all that. I got to go to the plane.
You run straight through this crowd. This thing is so slow, dude. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. This is so much fun. Just fucking dropping the bucket on him.
Are you like literally having fun dropping the bucket?
Yeah, dude. I'm like indestructible right now on these. Oh my god, look at the horde right there. Should I just take a little right?
I'm not sure.
I just wanted to drop the bucket again. Oh, here we go.
Oh, here's you gotta save these people, dude. Just mow them all down. Mow all these zombies down, and literally these guys will love you. Turn around and help them. I think in real life, zombies would be able to climb and get these people and kill them.
That's a big trailer.
Yeah, dude, you could put like 6 Miatas on that thing, dude. You saved these people.
Whoa,
no, dude. You run him over! He just disappeared! Let's see if we can hit 15,000 kills, dude.
Dude, I'm gonna mark the extra hunter and sign the name. I got it, dude. Back out of here, bitch. Right here, dude. This is gonna be the winner.
Oh yeah, dude. 100 more. Get him, get him, get him. Oh, dude, you're jump out, jump out, jump out, dude.
I lost no health on that.
I know, that was fucking Oh, dude. Yeah, hop in this thing, dude. This like escalator.
The fire truck's flashing.
No, it's not.
Damn it.
You're in the navigator now, dude.
It's the crossing.
You're 100 meters away right there.
Where's where am I going?
Marcus, right. Dude, see? No, 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 go back, go back. Back up, dude. You gotta go to the top of the on-ramp. Right there, see 32?
Oh, I just crushed that, dude.
Oh! What the fuck is that exploding for? Talk to this guy. This guy's all fucked up, dude.
Hey, man. What happened?
Yeah, I just scratched. But I found the guys that did this to me, and it won't just be the damn man.
What did they do to you?
What the hell is this green thing? Hit and run using nothing but vehicles. Kill as many zombies as you can.
Should I try it?
Yeah, dude. B. Oh. Shit, dude. You have a minute now.
I got this.
If only you had another backhoe, dude. You're one away, dude, one away. 15K! You got 105 kills to go for gold. Oh, yeah. Big Bertha.
Let's go, boy!
You got 20 seconds, dude. The only problem is... Oh, you fucking stuffed it, dude. You stuffed it. What are you doing throwing a grenade?
That was a cop.
That was your goddamn empty cup of Dunkin'.
Yep.
Wah, wah, wah.
No, I got the bronze.
Level 19 reached.
Back out of here. Where am I going now?
You gotta follow all these boxes.
Yeah!
Literally just mark all these people.
Look at all the blood. Dude, I'm sucking them all in, look.
I think you're having more fun squishing zombies with the bucket than you are actually playing the game.
Dude, come on, you're gonna deny that doesn't look fun?
That looks fun as hell, dude.
Dude, I just launched one up in the air, did you see that?
I saw that shit, dude.
Where's the next box? I think this one. Oh, I can't. I can't help it. Get out of here.
I see the appeal.
I would so do this in a zombie apocalypse.
Get in a backhoe and run them all over.
Dude, I would go into like a military base and grab a freaking backhoe or some shit. Now you know who to call if there's a zombie apocalypse.
Call the Tone Bone.
I got the connections. I gotta go back to this dude.
For what?
Oh, I guess I wasn't done having a conversation with him.
I don't even know, like, how this game works.
So, how does blowing up a delivery van count as payback?
Shit. I gotta spell it out for you. It ain't about the bands, man. It's about the contraband that's inside of them. Now, Rick sure threw a wrench in their plans. There ain't no way to get the goods out of the city. Not with me around.
Guess they'd have to get past you to do that.
Well, now you see the big picture. You want in? Buy the band. Light them up. Maybe I'll help you
with. There you go, dude. Find the vans.
What vans?
I don't know. Well, there you guys have it. That is the backhoe mowing them down.
There we go, dude. Look at this nice horse.
Let us know what you guys think of the Dead Rising 3 videos, because they're pretty funny to watch. Watch Tony murk some zombies with a backhoe. So thank you guys for watching. Definitely leave a like and subscribe.